Welcome to the Markham Concert Band's third streamed concert. I am band president Heather Wardell, and what you're about to see is a broadcast of our October 23rd concert at Flatow Markham Theatre. Thanks to the generous support of the City of Markham's Celebrate Markham grant program, we are able to record and release the first two concerts of our four-show series this year. Now, we would like to release the other two as well, so if you are able to support us with a tax-deductible donation, we would greatly appreciate it. You can visit our website at mcband.ca and click on the Donate to Us link. Tickets are on sale now for our next three concerts, December 4th, March 5th, and April 30th. If you don't have yours yet, check out the concerts page on our website or call the theatre box office at 905-305-7469. We are thrilled to be back in the theatre for the first time since March 2020, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Good afternoon, folks. Thank you. You're very polite. I like this group already. We are going to have some fun today. Thank you all for coming. It's great to be back in the theater again. It's something we've missed for many years, so it's great to play for such a big house. We're going to start with a beautiful medley of Irish folk songs by Claire Grundman, called An Irish Rhapsody. Grundman had a 60-year career composing and arranging, and his specialty was adapting folk songs for concert band. In this next piece, which is one of my favorite folk song medleys, you're going to hear The Minstrel Boy, I Know Where I'm Going, Shepherd's Lamb Reel, Cockles and Mussels, The Rakes of Mallow, and Kathleen No More. This is an Irish rhapsody. And I've already made my first mistake. See, it says here, Heather to the lectern. Sorry.
And we're back just the same as we were before. So obviously this is the Markham Concert Band. I am band president Heather Wardell. I've been waiting 2.5 years to say welcome back. Thank you for being here. So happy. Since we were last here, we've done Zoom meetings where we could chat and show off our strange hairstyles. Yes, even stranger than this. We've had Zoom rehearsals. Doug played a recording for us. We all played along on mute. We didn't make a single mistake you could hear. It was amazing. And we've had rehearsals outside and eventually indoors. But we haven't had a live indoor audience until now, and I'm thrilled to see you all here. I mentioned indoor rehearsals. I want to briefly thank a very wonderful local organization that gave us a home when our usual rehearsal hall was closed. The Markham Bible Chapel offered us up their sanctuary for rehearsals, and they were absolutely the best hosts we could have hoped for. There are several of them here, and I just thank you so much for giving us a place to live. You may have noticed cameras around. If you haven't, you will at some point. Thanks to the generous support of the City of Markham's Celebrate Markham Grant Program, we are recording today's performance and our December 4th show, and they'll both premiere on YouTube on the following Sunday. So next week, December 30th at 2 p.m., you can join us from home, and you can watch us again, many times as you would like. Lots is good. I'd also want to say it's been rather strange preparing for a concert of British music with the passing of Queen Elizabeth II. With a reign of 70 years and 214 days, many of us here have lived our entire lives with her as our queen. She promised that her whole life, no matter its length, would be dedicated to service, and I think there's no doubt she did that. We are going to try to honor her today by playing a concert full of British music of all types. Now, I suspect that you're not here to hear me talk. So I am going to hand things over to our amazing music director and your MC for the day, and the one who made all of this slideshow, and the one who keeps us going all the time, Doug Manning. Thank you so much for being here. Enjoy the show.
Still remember what we're playing? Here's Watson.
Thank you.
Black Watch is a famous Scottish regiment originating as a body of Highlanders from about 1668 for keeping the peace in the Highlands. They also served in America during the American Revolution. Few British regiments can compare to the Black Watch in battle honors. Veteran composer Claude T. Smith has crafted an original march that captures the spirit of the Black Watch. It's called Black Watch. Glad you guys heard that too. Now, so far, we've done the serious side of our program. When we do pop music, the rules for you change. If you like a solo and you want to show your appreciation, you can clap in the middle of the piece, you can sing along. There's a little bit of room for dancing. just have some fun. So it's time to hear from the Beatles. So first of all, I want to hear you all scream like teenage girls. I really didn't think you were going to do that. Peter Klein Schars is a Dutch composer who likes to tweak expectations. This is a fun arrangement of 7 Beatles tunes. You're going to hear All You Need Is Love, and with a little help from my friends in a swing march style, Michelle arranged with some pretty challenging new dissonances. When I'm 64 is a Dixie swing. A Hard Day's Night in funk style with a samba interlude. Let It Be as a slow march. and obla-di, obla-da in rock style. To the purists out there in our audience, Aaron Badgley, you know who you are. I'm sorry. It's all the fault of Char's arrangement, brilliant Beatles.
Thank you.
If you're having fun today, you'll probably want to know about our other three theater shows this season. As Heather mentioned, we've got a Christmas show on December 4th. A lot of old favorites, Hanukkah piece, Santa Claus is supposed to be here. We have a murder mystery show on March the 5th, where somebody in the band is apparently going to die. Stay tuned. And April 30th is your old favorites. We've got special guests, Borealis Big Band, and that one's going to be a lot of fun. The box office will be open at intermission, and we've set up a special upgrade the season's ticket price. So if you have fun today and you want to make sure you catch the other three shows with your favorite seat, you can pop up to the box office and pick up those tickets. You may wonder what Battle Hymn of the Republic is doing in a British Isles themed show. Let me explain. The tune Glory Hallelujah comes from the early 1800s in the southern US. The melody struck a chord, and many different parties had a crack at adding lyrics. For example, the 2nd Infantry Battalion of the Massachusetts Militia poked fun at a Scotsman in the group named John Brown, and that's where John's brown body lies a-moldering in the grave comes from. It was 1861 before the currently used serious lyrics were developed. But to bring this all back home to Britain, the fans of Tottenham Hotspur were singing Glory, Glory, Hallelujah, the Spurs Go Marching On in 1961-62. And Glory Glory Man United debuted in 1983, so we feel perfectly justified in presenting the Markham Concert Band version of Battle Hymn of the Republic, arranged and conducted by Sean Breed. Let's hear it for Sean Breen, ladies and gentlemen. Nice little round of applause. I know some of you have already got your 50-50 tickets. They're going to be available for sale again during the intermission, and then we'll do the draw in the second half. We're going to have three winners today. Somebody's going to win two tickets to a Markham Little Theatre show. Somebody's going to win two tickets to a Markham at the Movies night. And someone will win half the pot, which may well be thousands of dollars. Thank you in advance for your support. Can we have the lights up for a second, please? So we need a little bit of help with our final piece of the first half. It's another great Beatles medley featuring music from the amazing show Beatles Love. And towards the end of the piece, we need you guys to sing along because these guys will be tired. So here are the lyrics. Na 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 na, na 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 na, na 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 na, hey Jude. Okay, alto and tenor sax and horns from 151. We'll let these guys play it once, and then you guys can, we'll practice the singing. I'm a little worried.
One, two, and ready, and.
That's going to work really well. All right, so here we are with our final piece of the first half. It's called The Beatles Love.
Thank you.
Welcome back. The Isle of Man is a small island located in the Irish Sea between Great Britain and Ireland. The head of state is King Charles III. It's a self-governing dependency with its own rich heritage. Man and Bean is a brilliant arrangement of four Manx folk songs: The Good Old Way, The Manx Fiddler, Sweetwater in the Common, and The Harvest of the Sea. And a special thanks to Nate Friedman for his subtle addition of organ towards the end of the piece. See if you notice it. Without further ado, Man and Bean.
Thank you. Thank you.
Did you notice the organ? Yesterday is a melancholy ballad about the breakup of a relationship. The singer nostalgically laments for yesterday when he and his love were together before she left because of something he said. But like many pop songs, the melody came before the words. Legend has it that Paul McCartney would compose the entire melody in a dream. Upon waking, he hurried to his piano to play it to avoid forgetting it. But as Paul and John worked on adding lyrics, that was more of a struggle. For a time, the working title was Scrambled Eggs. It went something like this. Scrambled eggs. Oh, my baby, how I love your legs. Not as much as I love scrambled eggs. It was months before the two fortunately found something better than scrambled eggs. Here is Yesterday, and one more thing, it's one of the very few songs that features a 7-bar phrase. See if you notice. Yes.
Thank you.
All right, could I get the house lights up, please? We have a couple of pieces of business to do. So I have been tasked with wishing a happy birthday to Gwen. Where's Gwen? Happy birthday, Gwen! I can't think of a better way to celebrate than to come to a Martin Concert Band show. You're a very lucky lady. We have a lot of representation from a group from Probus, Probus Uxbridge and Probus Scarborough. Yeah, give us a wave. Probus specializes in gatherings and outings for retired and semi-retired people. And it's great to see so many of you here. I hope you come back and bring your friends. We have invited them to do a little backstage tour. So at the end of the show, if you guys just stay in your seats, well, the rest of the riffraff goes away. And and then we'll give you a little tour backstage. So thank you for coming. So we're going to give some stuff away now.
Let's see what we've got here. Wow.
All right, so I'm going to pull three tickets. Just looking for a trustworthy person in the audience. Somebody's shaking their head. That's not a good sign. There's one.
You were volunteer. Yeah, come on up.
It's great to have friends. All right, so the first ticket drawn is for two tickets to Markham at the Movies. Can I have a drum roll? All right, the winning ticket is 5936574. I'm going to write that down here. 5936574. Congratulations. So at the end of the show, we're going to get you to come down and pick up this envelope. I have been instructed by Heather to throw this ticket back in the bag, so you're still eligible for the big draw. Yeah. If you don't like it, blame Heather. All right, and now for Markham Little Theater, two tickets. So we can see them. Pay no attention to that ticket flying aimlessly in the air. And that would be another blue ticket, 313-6663. We found a winner. Okay, so come on down at the end. I'm going to throw this back in.
Put it back in.
I did. So this is the envelope, the sealed envelope with half the pot.
How much?
Look at that, $56,000. Sorry, there's a dot there. $560. Three, one, three, six, seven, seven, five. Try to contain your enthusiasm. The last three digits, 775. Oh, we found the winner. Congratulations. All right, so I promise I won't take this. Thank you very much for your help. I appreciate it. All right, so some more Beatles. Unarguably, the Beatles were a unique force in pop music. During their decade of performances from 1960 to 1970, they rewrote what pop music was and signaled what it could be. Generations later, they're still the best-selling band in history. If we haven't hit your favorite Beatles tune yet, might be in this final medley. All My Loving, A Hard Day's Night, Ticket to Ride, Yesterday, Norwegian Wood, Got to Get You Into My Life, Here, There, Everywhere, The Fool on the Hill, Penny Lane, Maxwell's Silver Hammer, Lady Madonna, and Something. This is Michael Sweeney's Music of the Beatles. Enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, we are coming to the end. We have one more number, although if you clap really bad, we made an encore. many thanks to One Tree Studio doing the recording today, the Flat O'Markham Theater staff, John Webster, a world champion town crier, all of you for coming out to listen, and the most heartfelt for me are these great musicians I get to work with once a week. So we better have house lights up so we can see everybody waving their flags for this one. In 1895, no, not yet. In 1895, Henry Wood conducted a promenade concert with low ticket prices and an informal atmosphere, which is kind of like what we do here. The series, now called the BBC Proms, is still running. This year it was July 15th to September 10th, and they are still ending with Pomp and Circumstance, March number 1. It's what we're going to do today. Get those Union Jacks ready. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you for watching our third streamed concert. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the red subscribe button so you won't miss a video by us. And if you're able to support us with a tax-deductible donation, that would be wonderful. Visit our website at mcband.ca and click the Donate to Us link. Your next chance to see us is in the theater on December 4th for our seasonal celebration concert. If you haven't got your tickets yet, visit the concerts page on our website or call the box office at 905-305-7469. You also won't want to miss our second murder mystery show on March 5th or our great old favorites concert on April 30th. You can subscribe to all three shows for the reduced price of $66 for adults, $54 for seniors, or $24 for students. Thanks again to the City of Markham's Celebrate Markham Grant Program for their support of this video presentation, and also to One Tree Studio for their wonderful work on this and our earlier streamed concerts. And thanks to you for watching. Our December concert will be streamed here starting December 11th at 2 p.m., and I hope you'll join us here, or in the theater, or both. Thanks again, and have a great day.